Mark Moyer here from the E3 Cube Store, featuring the Dayan Panshi Rubik's Cube. As I pull it out right here, you can see it features six completely different colors on all of the 3x3 cube this is. It comes smooth rolling with the gyroscopic center of it, which I'm not even sure how that works. And as I mix it up, you can just see the smooth movement of this cube. Truth is, I have no idea how to solve this, but truth is, E3 Cube Store has the solution.